forget about the guns, take bullets from all pistols. Manufacture weapons of mass unification, subtract the multiples of division across the nation. I can't understand it, we gotta demand it. In an age where we have age limits, how have we not banned it? Is it cause the bandit's the one who got his hand in the pockets of the ones providing guns all on this planet? Stevie said ban the handgun in 95, so know that my love is with you whether dead or alive. But the conversation, peace of mind we all trying to find, is as easy as deleting what the gun has inside. But Moneybags McGee be sitting up in his tree, making everything but human life a priority. More upset about NFL players taking a knee than mothers who spend tuition on children's funeral fees. How many is too many? How long is too long? No one hugs a grieving son like Bare Arms at Bare Arms. This is a PSA to USA and NRA, is wash the blood off your hands before you send your thoughts of praise.
Stop making bullets. You gotta stop making bullets. You gotta stop making bullets. You got a message here.